Packaged meats aren't particularly appealing, often bearing witness marks of the journey they've been on from farm to fridge, in the form of goopy residue. Tempting as it is to clean it off, should you wash chicken before cooking it? The science says you could be making things worse. Raw chicken is a good friend of Campylobacter and Salmonella, two kinds of bacteria that are among the most common causes of food poisoning. Chickens, among many other animals, can show no signs of illness and yet be carrying Campylobacter. The bacteria, alongside Salmonella, is found inside the chicken in places like the intestine. But when these animals are slaughtered, it can spread across the meat. The Centre for Disease Control and Prevention states that raw chicken is ready to cook and doesn't need to be washed first. Bacteria lingering on the meat surface will be destroyed in the process of cooking, which is why eating raw chicken is never a good idea, no matter how many times some guy hoofing the pink stuff online tells you it's fine. Not only is washing chicken unnecessary, but you run the risk of making your chance of infection higher by splashing all that uncooked chicken juice around your sink. Something that already happens if we handle chicken and don't wash our hands properly. Washing chicken before cooking is such a widespread and potentially dangerous culinary behaviour that scientists even tried to tackle the issue head-on. They wanted to find out what effect an educational intervention would have on getting people to stop washing poultry before cooking, and what effect any resulting change in behaviour might have on reducing contamination in the kitchen. Participants were challenged with preparing a chicken salad using meat contaminated with a harmless strain of E. coli. The test kitchen was then swabbed to see how far the bacteria had spread. It revealed that when it comes to handling meat, the real crux is remembering to wash your hands, as both the washers and the non-washers in the study were found to have contaminated the kitchen surfaces. In the study, 35% of participants washed or rinsed their chicken. As for the motivation behind the chicken scrubbing, 30% of participants reported that they did it to remove blood and slime, and 19% did it because their family members washed their chicken. Want to stay healthy? Save yourself a job and water, and just cook the chicken. Thank you for watching IFL Science. Please subscribe for more videos.